after hearing the our
very objection on top of the bell.